said, so I am wearing now the cowl neck tunic dress with the obi belt, and I've just put on a pair of black leggings.
Yes, comfortable ensemble. You can go without the belt if you just want to, you know, feel more free, but the belt really does pull it together. And
I love it. I wear it probably almost every day, but you're right, you can, with or without. This is something I live in. I think I've got every design, every fabric you can get this dress in, because I live in this dress. I absolutely love it.
It's comfortable. It's not too form-fitting, but it does show the shape of your figure, which is nice. And it's great because you can take it into the fall, winter, and layer it.
Oh, yeah, that's exactly what I do with a turtleneck.
Yeah.
Have the sleeves coming out. And with all the different colors,
you can really mix it up.
Yeah, absolutely. And then again, with the obi belt. Tell me, this belt is famous across the world. This has been everywhere. And you know, Hollywood celebrities rave about this belt. Wait, how did this come to fruition?
How did it come to fruition? It's hard to say. I just knew that I wanted a wide belt that would cinch in some of my, more flowing garments, and came up with that design, and I wore it a few times, and people commented on it, and I decided it had to be a production piece, so we went for it, and it's never slowed down.
No, and this is available not only in the black, but you can get it in brown right now, also, let me see if I can remember.
Navy.
And cream, or white?
Cream.
Yeah. Yes, so four colors right now, and then sometimes other colors when you're in the
store. Sometimes we'll do red, so it just sort of depends.
You just never know.
Yeah.
So excellent. So cowl neck tunic dress with the obi belt.
This is only one of the designs featured in the exclusive Turbine Collection by Canadian fashion designer Lisa Drader Murphy. If you would like to host a coffee break day with clothing and see more of the Turbine Collection, call or email me, Melissa Shank, to connect. You supply the coffee and I'll bring a trunk show of Turbine designs. And with any purchases made, I'll donate a portion to the Alzheimer's Society. It's coffee and clothing for a cause in support of Alzheimer's awareness.